Good afternoon, everybody. Our research title is Social Autopsy of Maternal Deaths in Rural Sri Lanka Revealed Complex Social Issues Underpinning Maternal Deaths Beyond Health System Issues. In South Asian region, we know that Sri Lanka reports the lowest maternal mortality rate. This is mainly due to the free healthcare system. So according to our literature survey, we found that biomedical causes have been well studied about the maternal deaths, but social and institutional factors have not been adequately studied. So that the further reduction of maternal deaths in the country is in a question today. So that we deployed an expanded social autopsy approach to understand the social issues around the maternal death. So in order to deal with this research subject, we conducted the qualitative study in a rural district using in-depth interviews. 15 maternal death cases were selected for the study. Interviews were conducted among her husband, her mother, and father, and identified close neighbor of the deceased mother. And this also, we used descriptive interpretive method for the data analysis. So in our analysis of 15 deaths using the data triangulation in social autopsy, we found that multifactorial nature of social and health system related factors associated with maternal deaths, especially domestic violence, inattention to reproductive health, illiteracy, drug addiction, poor social support, less attention and care for pregnant and postpartum mothers, abnormal sexual behavior of the partner, were recognized as micro community and individual level factors associated with maternal deaths in the study area. And as we have used the qualitative method, we have here quoted several statements made at the interviews by the respondents. There were two cases which indicate the inattention to reproductive health. According to case three, doctors have signed in red stating that it is dangerous to make baby. This fact also associate with illiteracy of the households. And also four cases reported the domestic violence as the cause. Case eight is the typical case for this. It associated with drug addictions of the husband. Final outcome was the committed suicide. And case 14 revealed that the death is as a result of heavy mental depression, that is because of abnormal sexual behavior of the partner. This link with the domestic violence, and finally, she was committed suicide. our analysis also revealed the institutional level factors associated with maternal deaths. It revealed that inadequate attention and suboptimal preparedness and care provisions by the health system at a primary healthcare level as well as the institutional level. There were seven cases in our study which indicate the association of institutional factors with maternal deaths in the study area. In case five, husband stated that there were parts of aborted child in her womb. And case seven stated that doctors have not performed the relevant test correctly. If did cesarean operation for her in that day when she entered the hospital, she would have lived a healthier life up to now. So our analysis of 15 death cases in the selected study area, we concluded that the multifactored hidden and underlying social causes of maternal deaths require a well-coordinated approach to ensure highest quality of maternal care in the country. Thank you.